a resume a mile long. Two-time Hall of Famer, one of WWE's most dominant champions. He is immortal.
The following is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 303 pounds, the immortal Hogan.
Hero to generations, a beacon of hope to young Hulkamaniacs like one Brian Kelly.
Oh, I know that guy. Hulk Hogan created an entire paradigm shift, transcends sports entertainment, and Hulkamania continues to run wild here tonight.
The strongest force in the history of WWE.
There has never been another quite like Hulk Hogan and Hulkamania.
And Hulkamania is running wild. Hulk Hogan is unstoppable.
It is deafening in here.
What?
The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds,
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
And Brock's double-digit world title reigns should be all the proof you need.
You must be ready for battle. Hogan never backed down from a fight.
All eyes are on this superstar and his performance against the Hulkster.
Let's start off this match in a civilized manner, guys.
Oh, handshake, good sportsmanship. I guess I'll...
What was that you said about civility, Cole? I saw humiliation and disrespect, and I love it.
Hey, maybe they shouldn't have taken the bait, right?
Yeah, it's all about trying to embarrass the superstar's opponent in the early going.
And as we just saw, emotions are clearly at a high in this one, guys.
The thing about this is, these superstars don't just dislike each other, they don't respect each other.
Not in this business, you have to earn your respect. If a handshake doesn't work, maybe a little beatdown will. A sound suplex.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
There's a fisherman suplex.
It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
No! Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
Oh, what a counter. And gets tossed back into the mat.
You are now entering Suplex City.
suplex.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Oh! The Beast is feeding off the energy in the WWE Universe.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the body.
Placed in the corner. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Right in the breadbasket. Connects on the kick. Boom!
He's got that foot right up against his face.
Come on.
Brock's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him.
The Incredible Hulk Hogan sets up his opponent. Makes him pay with a counter.
The arm bar stretch in. Punishing stretch.
The Beast incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Oh, gee, straight to the cranium. He is just reeling from that offense.
Lesnar has been on the hunt in this match, and he's got his target well measured by now.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Hogan's gonna have to dig down deep here.
Enough already. The better part of valor. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way. In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Big reversal from the Hulkster.
Shots in the corner. Hoisting their opponent.
Oh, Fisherman's Buster. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment. Just might be unleashed.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly.
Cover!
Two count! A kick out at two.
What a match.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Something here.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron.
Lesnar delivering with frightening force.
Buster's in a disheartening position.
And now thrown back into the ring. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, shot.
Table lock.
This won't end well.
Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry.
Exploded.
I don't think we should be worried about the table, Saxon. Only two into the cover.
He kicks out before the count starts.
What a jaw-dropping shoulder strike this late into the match.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
He is calling the shots now.
Finds a counter for Lesnar.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Set right into the corner.
Over and over again. Lesnar with the knees.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
Well, Hogan's face has certainly seen better days.
The Beast is taking charge.
The Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead of him.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air.
What a press slam! Hogan delivers a big boot!
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And there's Hogan unleashing some more offense.
The end for Lesnar could be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take a lot to close this one out.
Toss their opponent.
Lesnar will be your tour guide for this trip to Suplex City.
Measured knee strikes.
Still locked up again. Yikes.
The Beast ready to victimize another one. Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
Five.
Bang.
Does the Hulkster have strength to recover?
Makes the cover. Two. Kick out. I thought he was finished off for sure.
Once again, we're seeing Hulk Hogan feeding off the WWE Universe and staying alive in this one.
And Lesnar is furious right now. Kicking out of that may have been a poor decision.
Now a big swing of momentum against Hogan. Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Ah, oh, jeez. A release belly to belly.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Incredible domination from Brock here.
Hulkster has to find a way, find some energy.
He had it scouted.
Does he have it here?
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
And more attacks to his core. Put him under his offense.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael. Boom. Hogan, off the ropes. Black drop. The Hulkster could have this one.
Tenacity on display from Brock Lesnar. He was basically operating on natural instinct with that kick out.
And Hogan's flabbergasted. He's put legends away with that very same move, but not that hurry. The superstars get right back in this match.
It's almost unbelievable what we're seeing with our own eyes.
Believe it, Cole.
Believe it.
Back body drop. Exclamation point.
Spine buster.
Big boot by Hogan.
I think we're gonna see it.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
That's it. Brock's got this.
All focus bent on putting an end to Hogan here.
The Beast of Color looking to end this. Lesnar.
Lesnar's got this closed up. He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pen. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
And again!
think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
There's an F5 coming through.
How much more can they endure?
There's two.
What in the world?
The Hulkster kicking out at the last second. This is that determination we all know far too well.
If you get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar, you're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
Underhook suplex.
No mercy being shown to Hogan here.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Planning on what to do next. Quick to counter. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly. Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Steps through into the armbar. Traps the leg as well. This is trouble.
There is no escape.
He's in complete control.
Oh, man.
Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Caught with a punch.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Brock's face has seen better days, I can tell you that.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Moves outside. What's the plan here? And Hogan gets stonewalled. Tossed back into the ring. Great reversal.
See an answer for every move attempted.
WWE Universe knows he's the most dangerous man in the building. Well, that opens the door for Hogan. Backbreaker.
A move made synonymous with Hulk Hogan.
Can that finish the Beast off?
Cover! And Lesnar kicked out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
On Hulk's spirit, but I don't think he's about to let up on him now. Oh, and a reversal. Lesnar caught by surprise.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Notched.
Lesnar with a waist lock. I think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home. He has him right where he wants him.
Brock Lesnar, the Beast unleashed.
F5. Oh, my.
Brock's got this in hand.
Two. Finally ends it, and all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.
But you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display.